I found her at the crossroads on a dark stormy night, a place I can never forget. A scrap of a bairn wrapped up in a shawl, mewling and soaking wet. There was no sign of who had left her there. I looked carefully all around, so I took her to me wagon to get her warm, and I raised that girl as me own. I tried to raise her in the old ways, travelling with a wagon and a horse, fruit picking in summer or tinkering pans, making camp amongst the gorse. She always was a distant child, moonstruck, the other folks said, and I hoped the time might change her, for the stillness filled me with dread. As dark as the day that she was born, she had darkness deep in her soul. Her skin was as white as a sun-bleached bone, and her hair was as black as coal. It was music seemed to bring her to life. She picked up the fiddle when quite young. She could play a tune at first hearing and accompany any song that was sung. And she seemed almost happy round those campfires, an illusion that just wouldn't last. For her darkness was just beneath the surface. By the morning her happiness had passed. A man crossed her at Appleway Fair. She cursed him with a wave of her hand. When he was found dead the next morning, we were shunned by the rest of the band. We moved on and camped near the crossroads. I awoke at midnight to find the girl gone. In the distance I could hear fiddles playing and an eerie voice keen in a song. As dark as the day that she was born, she had darkness deep in her soul. Her skin was as white as a sun-bleached bone, and her hair was as black as coal. As I crept to the crossroads, there was the girl, sat next to a young Gage old lad. They were both playing fiddles, both lost in the tune, a tune at once mysterious and sad. The keeny voice came from a dark shade, black as black, sat on a stone. And I tell you that voice made me hackles rise, and it chilled me through to the bone. And I never spoke of the things I saw that night, tried to put them out of me mind. 4 seasons passed as we travelled around, taking what work we could find. Why we returned there, well I cannot recall, for those crossroads haunted me dreams. We descended the dale on a dark summer's night, past some lads by the edge of a stream. As dark as the day that she was born, she had darkness deep in her soul. Her skin was as white as a sun-bleached bone, and her hair was as black as coal. Without a word then she pulled on the reins, lightly jumped down to the ground, and she walked towards the boys by the stream. Not one of them made a sound. Then one lad stepped towards her, I saw her make a sign with her hand, and the lad picked up his fiddle and started to play a tune at once happy and grand. Well, I'll never forget that midsummer's night. I followed her to the old village dance, and I stood with the crowd at the back of the hall and watched the girl askance. She made a gesture as she walked through the throng. One by one the band ceased to play, and she took out her fiddle and struck up a tune, a tune of misery, regret and dismay. As dark as the day that she was born, she had darkness deep in her soul. Her skin was as white as a sun-bleached bone, and her hair was as black as coal. The lad joined in the tune with his eyes half closed. She turned and gestured to the door, and the lad followed on as if in a dream. I followed them on to the moor. I tried to stop that wagon leaving, I tried, and to that I'll swear, but I fell from the wagon clutching only his fiddle, and I watched them drive off in despair. And I knew then the darkness had claimed her, knew the girl was lost to me now. And as I lay there at the crossroads beside his smashed fiddle, I made myself his solemn vow, that however long it took I would find her. And then if my strength did not fail, when I found the girl I'd kill her, and I'd bring that lad safe back to his dale. As dark as the day that she was born, she had darkness deep in her soul. Her skin was as white as a sun-bleached bone, and her hair was as black as coal. As dark as the day that she was born, she had darkness deep in her soul. Her skin was as white as a sun-bleached bone, and her hair was as black as the coal.